Well, here I am today at, now it's an abandoned concrete factory. I used to come here when it was working. They'd let me stay over there as long as I stayed out of their way. But now it's abandoned. Got my bottle of frozen water. See these propane tanks? Well, the one right there, I'm pretty sure is for the Generac generator. Because you can run those on NG, you can run on natural gas, or you can get a kit to convert them to run on propane. So they probably have the propane kit. But the rest of these, they've always perplexed me. I see them up at Point of Rocks, and they're always by where there's a lot of switches. There's another one down the track further down there. And I'm pretty sure that what these are for is for during the winter time. They have burners on all the switches to keep them from freezing up. And that's what that propane's for, to run those burners. They just line the switch for either an inbound or outbound Norfolk Southern train. Well, the track is still lined for the switch is still lined for CSX, so it's either CSX is going to be coming in or out. Thank you. found a rail end. I have several of these. I also have about a 7 or 8 inch section of track too.